released on the 5th of September 2025. It says Goofy, which is Gugulethu Urban Farming Initiative. It's a new vehicle for urban farmers. Gugulethu has finally turned into a food forest. This ensures food security to many households. In aid of healthy eating habits and less doctor's visits, because we are what we eat. This vehicle helps unnecessary expenditure, which gives more value for your money by growing your own. We have fresh produce at reasonable prices. This also helps instill Ubuntu back into Gugulethu, which is our pride.
Vuyani Kamata is my name, project coordinator of Goofy Urban Farming Initiative. It's an initiative aimed at really mobilizing community to change Gugulethu into a food forest. And today we gathered with the idea to pen our way forward. We've got a 5-year plan ahead of us, and we were really trying to put that plan together. We got lots of help from guys coming to assist us in, driving strategy moving forward. And it's been successful, I must say, because we've managed to really get a picture of what's the vision of this initiative. And with that vision, we've managed to plot the hurdles, the opportunities, our strengths, and where we are weak at. And we're based on those weaknesses and opportunities that are in front of us, some projects have been penned to say these are the few projects that we want to look at. And I must say again, it has been a very successful morning this Saturday.